ancestors, engulfs the unclean power in thy fires, subdues the snow storms of the north, soothes the whirl winds to the east, clears the boiling pits of the south, and combs the rivers to the west. So we could grow in our bones, we thirst for more.
O angel dear, I devoutly pray to you to shield me from my enemies and lead me to the highest of thrones. Keep my soul and body together, that by sudden death they may not parted be.
Hear me, forefathers, your doughty fighter. Guide my blade, so the bleeding be stench for those who bleed. Fortify my valor, so I endure my fear from wounds tried sorely.
God of power and mercy, be my protection in this battle against evil, and help me establish your law and justice. Francis, to our Lord, for to serve you is to reign.
I don't want that power!